over Paulo Costa's face. I mean, look at that. That is just hilarious. It's so twisted.